and Cornell, he took executive leadership. Then he went to Pepperdine, got his master's degree, and the university hired him to increase the master's degree program, and he increased it by huge percentages, which generated millions of dollars for Pepperdine. So he's a doer, and he gets things done. And so